and still the WBC featherweight champion of the world, Mr.